What about a white boy? Would you fuck with a white boy?
Hold up. Wait a minute.
It's giving pink meat. Salmonella.
Oh, what about you? Fine, bro.
Oh, shit, yo. Yo, me. What's the question? Oh, shit, what's good, bro? I'm going to take the video, bro.
Millies in me now, I go skydiving. Two tone bricky on me, you know how I got it. And you know, killed your man, you getting high about it. I done took a lot of losses, never cry about it. Millies in me, I'm going skydiving. Me falling off, no, I doubt it. For this block, I go for broke, you in the sky about it. And you know, killed your man, you getting high about it.
Yo, it's your boy Meets two times in the building, and hold on. And I'm back with another video, you feel me? But look, we in South Beach today. We not outside right now. But look, today we gonna be doing maybe like a little gold digger prank. I'm gonna be asking girls like they wanna be in the video or can I get some number or some shit. And if they dumb me, what's up? But guess what? I'ma have mad people come up to me, like mad of my mans come up to me and be like, yo, you Meets two times, let me get a picture with you and shit and see how they demeanor change. So yeah, smash that thumbs up button. Make sure y'all subscribe and turn on that post bell notification. We almost at 8K. Roll to 10K by July 15th for my birthday. If y'all wanna give me a birthday present, give me that. And we out.
Bitch! Main host head ass nigga, this thing here head ass nigga, Aladdin wish lamp head ass nigga, football head ass nigga, heel head ass nigga, hockey stick tip head ass nigga, barbecue bean head ass nigga, Mac tonight head ass nigga.
You gonna be in the two?
Okay.
Alright, who we here with?
My name Nick Chalet.
Chalet, where you from?
I'm from Detroit.
Alright, so the first question is, what's one thing you could tell your ex?
You fucked up.
Why is that?
Because I'm the baddest bitch on the planet.
You cared it? You cared it?
You ex about me. Y'all really don't know who I am, but it... Yeah, it's lame.
Would you ever take him back?
Yo, that's Meets two times?
Watch your
vids,
kid.
Okay.
Alright, so would you take him back?
No, I would never take any of my old niggas back.
Why?
Because it's in the past.
Yeah, hold on. Let me finish this. You said what?
I would never take any of my old niggas back, ever.
Why is that?
Because why? I already had you. It's like, I'm done with you. If we didn't work, we didn't work. Obviously, I left you for a reason.
Okay, all right. So the next nigga,
I got a nigga right now. He the best nigga on the planet.
What if he fuck up? You going to take him back?
I don't think he going to fuck up.
You never know, but all right, appreciate you. Shout out to Instagram out, though.
Nick Chalet, NIQUECHELLE, period. Follow me.
Y'all go follow her. Appreciate you. Who we here with?
Delilah.
Annie.
Egypt.
And y'all from LA?
Yeah.
All right, so the first question is rate me 1 through 10.
Huh?
First question is rate me 1 through 10.
Like a 7.
Where are we at from, like
1
what?
1 through 10. Rate me 1 through 10.
You?
Yeah.
I don't know, like a 7 as well.
Yeah, 7's good.
So triple 7s. All right, the second question is, what's one thing you could wish you could tell your ex?
Fuck you.
But this pussy's good as fuck.
You said what?
That my pussy's good as fuck. And he knows it.
Okay. Shit.
I'm trying to get to see what that be like right then. Look, be that, look.
Shit, what about you?
Thank you very much.
Your ex? Wow.
Yeah. Thank you for making me grow and making me go for that shit.
Oh, shit, what's good, bro? I seen your fucking video, bro. Oh. That shit was fucking broke.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish the video real quick, though. Okay?
No, just real quick.
I got you.
Yeah, all right, appreciate you, bro.
You're welcome, bro. Stay safe. And hey, what about you?
What would I say to my ex?
Yeah.
You got a small dick.
Damn, you violate him like that? That's crazy. All right, so y'all got new boyfriends now?
What?
You got a new boyfriend now?
No.
Why not?
What do you mean, why not?
Why don't you?
I'm an independent woman.
Yeah, you think someone can hold me down? You think someone...
Hell yeah.
I don't need a boyfriend.
That's how I be feeling. I don't need no girl or anything. But the last question is, all right, twerk or grab? Y'all could twerk for the camera or I could grab it. I go twerk. Oh, yeah. She fucking it up. But say, hey, look. All right, who we here with?
Tayana.
AK.
Nice, by the way.
Where y'all from?
We from Wilmington,
Delaware.
Oh, y'all in a born ass state. So look, based on my accent, where y'all think I'm from?
Yonkers. You definitely give me Yonkers.
New York.
You get too much guesses.
I'm close by.
The Bronx.
Nope.
Boston.
One more. Let's start with a B.
Baltimore.
Yeah. All right, so the next question is, what's one thing you could say to your ex? Y'all be having niggas out there in Delaware?
Yeah.
All right, what's one thing you could say?
Bro, Meech. It's two eggs.
What's up, bro?
Oh, shit. Bro, hold on, bro. Can I get a picture real quick?
Yo, let me finish the video real quick.
Yo. No, just one picture, bro.
Video.
Oh, no. We're just trying to get a picture.
Hold on. It's going to be a quick stuff.
Yeah. We just want to take a picture with him real quick.
Huh?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm not fan. I'm known.
Yeah.
Stop the cap.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me go. Slide. I'm going to be back. Hold on. You ain't answer the question.
You fucked up.
How I fucked up?
He fucked up.
He ain't know I was recording a video.
Last nigga left for lucky me.
You got a new nigga?
Fucking dumb man. Literally.
You got a new nigga?
Yes, I do.
He treats you better?
Better.
Drag.
Nuts. Drag.
All right, don't steal my lingo. What about you? Which one that you could tell your ex?
Long little guys.
Long little guys?
Yup. I love you.
You love your ex? All right, that's what's up. What about you?
I'm on the better things.
All right.
So the last question is, what you look for in your new nigga? What's the first thing you look for?
Good personality.
What about a white boy? Would you fuck with a white boy?
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Yeah, you got it. I like a street nigga. I don't know.
They got street white niggas. They got street niggas in Delaware.
It's giving pink meat, salmonella.
What about you?
I don't know, because I don't really like pink meat. But like pink meat.
We don't care.
Let me tell you. So y'all talking about, like, y'all, why y'all think about a nigga, like, in a sexual way? Why y'all not even think about that?
It comes with that. It comes with that. I'm being 100%.
But it's like, it can
like
come with other shit. Okay, that's crazy. Now, what if somebody said, "Oh, I don't like you because your shit not good. Your shit not wet enough."
Well, I wouldn't believe him because my shit good. We don't have those problems at all.
I don't got no problems.
At all.
Oh, all right. What about you, bro?
Huh?
What
was the question again?
What did you
Fuck now. Y'all cruddy. I appreciate it. Shout out to Instagrams out though.
PYT. Nice XL.
AK.
I appreciate
it. Yes.
Come on, friend. You being a two friend? Who we here with?
Donna. Charisma.
Where you from?
I'm from New Orleans, but I stay in Houston.
Mm-hmm. Houston.
Alright, so look. Based on, I'm going to ask you, right? Because you look good, right? My fault. Spin around real quick. Do it. Alright, so it's twerk or grab? You can let me grab it or you can twerk. What's up, bro?
Bitch, not your video. What the fuck? Hey!
Hold on, let me get a picture real quick.
Yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Hey, bro, dope to meet you, bro. Hell yeah, bro. What you filming?
An interview real quick. I'm gonna talk to you real quick. Alright, come back. Don't worry about it. But look. Would you ever fuck with a nigga from Baltimore?
No.
So you can't fuck with me then?
Wait. You said that I ever?
Would you ever fuck with a nigga from Baltimore? You would?
She want me. She want me.
What's up? How old you is?
20.
I bet I'm grown too. What about you? What about my mans right there? Luskins.
I forgot exactly
where
I was.
You don't know. Yeah. Give him a shot. But look, what y'all doing tonight? Y'all trying to slide? I bet. We gonna get lunch, alright? I bet. Cut the camera.
Oh, she said you fine, bro. I mean, they finna lock in, that's all.
Portia.
JC.
All right, where y'all from?
New Orleans.
All right. So the first question is, what's one thing you would say to your ex?
I don't have an ex.
What?
I don't have an ex.
So you've been single your whole life?
Yeah.
You want me to change that? You want me to change that? You don't know? All right, we'll see what's up. What about you?
That I wish him well. I don't have no ill intentions against my ex. I don't hold hate in my heart against people, so wish you well.
All right, for the next nigga, what do y'all want him to do?
As far as, like, work?
Like, anything. Like, what y'all look for in a nigga?
Oh, I don't like when people say something, don't do it. Like, be a person of your word. Huh?
Procrastination.
Yeah, procrastination. He gotta be loyal. He gotta be funny. What's the question? What we don't want him to do?
Nah, like, what y'all want him to do? What y'all want in a nigga?
Honestly. Be honest. If no, well, it's more, but that's the main thing. If we're in a relationship, be honest at all times. You want me to trust you, so, you know, tell me what I need to know. But besides honesty, you know, personality, I'm not really, like, a person that's judgmental on looks. Like, I mean, I do want you to look good, but your personality got to match. No, no, no.
All right, so the last one is, well, you never been in a relationship before, so you say, but you ever cheated on somebody?
I have actually never cheated.
I thought you were about to say you did. What, you?
I believe in karma.
You do? All right, shout your Instagrams out, though.
Instagram, some_1_special.
Instagram, Janae, JANAECEE _.
All right, appreciate it.
Lots of money to make, as soon as they head on, we going to race. Whole lot of moves I've been making, she wanna know what I'm doing today. I told you I bought her the floor on the rake. Too much for the proof of my floor on the lake. Told her slap me, she top and got drool on her face. Better watch it, and dummies run through the bay. Cause where I run door, yeah. I get that bread as I'm throwing. I came out the soil, need a plug, I go straight to the source. Smoke too much, then she come out my paws. Over her burn, but ain't doing no chores.